When a car pulls up at this gas station in the Philippines, the gas is pumped from overhead. So the attendant will pull the nozzle from the roof, and then the gas is pumped in these columns that all come from like the same place. But we couldn't have this in the US. Why? Because, well, most of us just like pay with our credit cards at the station itself. And most of us pump our own gas in the US, with the only exception being the state of New Jersey.